Great Moments in Hawk History, presented by Lankenau Medical Center, December 10th, 1998. Andre Howard's driving layup with 4.5 seconds remaining in regulation lifted the Hawks to a 55-53 upset of number 21 Tennessee at the Fieldhouse. Tim Brown paced three SGU players in double figures with a career-best 15 points, while Damian Reid added 14 points and a career-high 14 rebounds to help secure the win.